It's an important show for the final year fashion students. On what seen here can depend not only their diploma, but also their career when they leave college later this year. The 28 students have a budget of £100 plus whatever extra they could raise from friends, family or sponsors, and they didn't start work on the clothes until 6 weeks ago. Since everything they design, women's clothes, men's clothes, children's outfits, hats, leisure wear and so on, is individual to them, there's no theme as such. But according to their college's dean, the retro look of the 60s and 70s is in fashion for the fashion designers of the 80s and 90s.
What were they showing here then that reflected their particular themes?
Really the sort of length of the skirts, the cut, a lot more tailoring coming in back into fashion, more structured garments than we've seen in the past few years.
Are these clothes which are really designed to be worn or designed to make a point?
Well, I think the students want to make a point and it is their final collections, but I must say that this particular show is very commercial and there are a lot of commercial elements within it. So these students will very rapidly pick up jobs because they are experts at designing and pattern cutting.
If you were buying any of the clothes here today, which ones would you like to buy?
I think it would be a very, very difficult choice.
Come on, Dean. Tell me more, which one?
Possibly the red collection that has had a very classic lines and he'd done a lot of work with very advanced pattern cutting and modelling.
And the students will soon learn whether their designs will get them their qualifications and whether they might also inspire any talent scout from the audience to give them a job afterwards.